Goku just mastered Ultra Instinct, and he has now a power that Beerus doesn't have, and Whis has, so he's on a whole nother level now. And one of the reasons that Goku could have gotten this power is Vegeta. If Vegeta didn't give him his energy, I don't think that Goku would have been able to get Ultra Instinct back. And also, one of the motivations to make Goku get Ultra Instinct was also Vegeta. He has put all of his faith in Goku. You can argue that Vegeta was one of the main reasons that Goku got Ultra Instinct back. But Goku getting Ultra Instinct back will make him a lot more powerful than Vegeta is now. And what I saw after this episode is that a lot of Vegeta fans aren't happy. They didn't like this episode because they made Vegeta lose. He got eliminated. They wanted him, and I personally wanted him, to be the one to beat Jiren with Goku. We didn't see that. He got eliminated, but him getting eliminated is gonna change Vegeta. Whenever Goku gets a form, it makes Vegeta train a lot, makes him wanna get that form that Goku got in. That's been the way that they both always been, and Vegeta himself acknowledges that Goku is better than him at the end of Dragon Ball Z. So that's how it's always been. And now that Goku got Ultra Instinct and surpassed Vegeta himself, it will change Vegeta more than it changed him before. We can see how Vegeta changed by Goku from the start, from how he was at the start of Dragon Ball Z, where he didn't care about anyone, he didn't have feelings for anyone. We saw Nappa, which was his friend, and he sacrificed him that easily. Comparing it to now, with how before he got eliminated, we saw tears coming from Vegeta's eyes, and that just shows us how far he has come, what he's been through to change this much. And Goku is one of the reasons that changed Vegeta. And now we're at the point of Dragon Ball Super where this is gonna happen again. Now Goku acquired a power that is hard to get, which will make Vegeta after the tournament train a lot, will make him change how he thinks about stuff, how he acts, how he fights, to get Ultra Instinct, because Ultra Instinct need less thinking to get. But Vegeta is always tense, Vegeta is always angry, like the way we see him. And Goku getting Ultra Instinct and mastering it will push Vegeta to train more than he ever trained, because Goku now got a power that Beerus didn't even master. That will change Vegeta, and it will change him for the best. I know that we didn't see Vegeta till the end, but what will happen to Vegeta's character in the future of Dragon Ball is worth the wait, is worth what happened in the tournament, in my opinion. Because what Goku did, what Goku achieved in this tournament will change how Vegeta acts, how he thinks, how he fights, how he looks at the future, because that's the impact that mastered Ultra Instinct will have on the Prince of Saiyans, Vegeta.